There are going to be hundreds, if not thousands, of businesses that move up and pack out of Minnesota if these legislators increase our taxes by billions and billions of dollars. Next, I'd like to introduce former Speaker of the House, Representative Kurt Zellers.
Well, good afternoon, everybody. Are you having a great day?
Yeah.
You here for a little freedom, liberty, and lower taxes?
Yeah.
Are you here to send a message? And I don't think he's there today. Of all the days that the governor wouldn't be in his office, I'm thinking today's probably the day. But are you here to send him a message that we are taxed enough, stop the taxing, cut the spending? Is that what you're here for?
Yeah!
All right, well, welcome then. And it is a beautiful building. If you go for a tour, though, I'll warn you, I'd keep one hand on your wallet as you go through. These guys are taxing everything in there, and they might clean you out, so just be careful. Well, I'm speaking on behalf of my good friend Kurt Dowd. He's out raising money and actually recruiting candidates today, so I'm filling in. I'm a pinch hitter. You got the old Kurt instead of the new Kurt. I hope you don't mind. And I actually have a few of my House and Senate colleagues. If you come on over, if there's any House and Senate members, I see Glenn Grunhagen, Pam Myra. You'll hear from Mary Franson here in a minute, but any of our other House colleagues, come on up. These are the folks that are fighting for you each and every day out here. Give them a warm round. Now, folks, I'm a simple farm kid, and I'm good at the easy math, but some of the complex stuff gets away from me. So I'm wondering, would you mind giving me a hand today? All right. So now, Governor Dayton and President Obama, all of our good Democrat friends, promised that they were only going to tax the rich, right? They're only going to get that 1 or 2%. Now, let me ask you, is taxing cigarettes taxing the rich? Is taxing the clothes you wear, is it, if you're a nurse or you're a construction worker, you're a farmer, is that taxing the rich?
No!
You got a couple more? Welcome to a couple of our House candidates, Cindy Pugh, from all the way down and over in the western suburbs. So if that's the case, now, is taxing, and this was in there, your kids who babysit and mow lawns, although snow shoveling this last year could have been quite profitable, but is that taxing the rich or is that taxing the middle class? Now this is where it gets personal, folks. Is it taxing the rich when you tax Joe six packs to balance the budget? Well, we're here to offer a little bit different opportunity for you. We in the Republican Party, and welcome to my fellow Republicans, my Liberty friends, and I bet you out there somewhere, there's a couple of Democrats that have had enough of all these regressive taxes that are maybe thinking about making a conversion today. If you are, welcome. We applaud you, and you're all welcome. So here's what we offer in the House of Representatives, as the Republican caucus, as well as Senator Hahn in the Senate. If you are here for freedom, you are in the right place. Are you here for freedom?
Yeah!
Are you here for a little economic, personal, and education opportunity?
Yeah!
Are you here so that your kids and your grandkids can build their business here and not someplace else in the world? Are you here for that? And are you here for a faith that starts with our family and our God before it starts with government?
Yes!
Then going forward, folks, I have one thing to ask from you, and it's right from the heart. You got to go out there and talk to your friends. Talk to your neighbors. Talk to folks at the baseball game, in the hockey rinks. Tell them that it's not the rich that they're taxing. It's not the rich that Governor Dayton and these Democrats are going after. It's you and me, average middle-class Minnesotans like Kim and I. That's who they're coming from. And what are they spending it on? More government. So before they ask you for one more dime, ask them to go through the budget line by line. Cut the spending first. Don't raise my taxes. Thank you so much for coming out. Go forward. Happy Warriors. God bless you. God bless Minnesota.